Hello, my tribe. This is Uma from The Uma Show. In most challenging phases of my life, there is one thing that has helped me tremendously, and that is mindfulness. So in today's video, I'm going to talk about mindfulness in the most simplest way for you to understand and incorporate this practice into your daily lives. So what is mindfulness? Our ability and willingness to focus on just one thing at any one given moment in time is mindfulness. In today's world, we often work longer hours and pack more into every day. As a result, we end up juggling different activities at the same time, and in order to get those to-do lists done. Sometimes we need to get things done, and the most productive way is doing more than one thing at a time. However, when a person is multitasking, they are actually switching simultaneously between tasks. And research indicates that this reduces productivity by up to 40%. This habit can spill over automatically into almost everything we do. Living this way, we often fail to notice the beauty of life, fail to hear what our bodies are telling us, and we all too often become stuck in mechanical, conditioned ways of thinking and living that may be harmful to ourselves or others. Becoming more mindfully aware is about developing our ability and willingness to focus on one thing at a time. This means if you're in nature, rather than allowing your mind to wander off, simply focus on being in the nature and what's going on in your surrounding at that moment. Becoming more mindfully aware is about developing gratitude and appreciation of the present moment. Often, if you're not doing more than one thing at a time, we may think that we are not working hard enough. Mindfulness is not about getting rid of your thoughts, and it's not a relaxation technique, nor is it a spiritual practice. Mindfulness is simply being engaged in the present moment. Be fully aware of what is happening now. So, how can mindfulness help? Mindfulness improves mental health. Neuroscience studies show it literally rewires the brain and thickens the prefrontal cortex and hippocampus, which are key areas for learning and functioning, including in recent years, psychotherapists have turned to mindfulness meditation as an important element in the treatment of a number of problems like depression, substance abuse, eating disorders, couples conflicts, anxiety disorders, obsessive-compulsive disorder. Some experts believe that mindfulness works in part by helping people to accept their experiences, including painful emotions, rather than react to them with aversion or avoidance. It's become increasingly common for mindfulness meditation to be combined with psychotherapy, especially cognitive behavioral therapy. This development makes good sense since both meditation and cognitive behavioral therapy share the common goal of helping people gain perspective on irrational and self-defeating thoughts. Mindfulness improves overall well-being. Increasing your capacity for mindfulness supports many attitudes that contribute to a satisfied life. Being mindful makes it easier to savor the pleasures in life as they occur, helps you become fully engaged in activities, and creates a greater capacity to deal with adverse events. By focusing on here and now, many people who practice mindfulness find that they are less likely to get caught up in worries about the future or regrets over the past, are less preoccupied with concerns about success and self-esteem, and are better able to form deep connections with others and themselves. Mindfulness improves physical health. If greater well-being isn't enough of an incentive, scientists have discovered the benefits of mindfulness techniques help improve physical health in a number of ways. Mindfulness can help relieve stress, treat heart disease, lower blood pressure, reduce chronic pain, and improve sleep. So how do we become more mindful? And how do we practice mindfulness? A few very simple steps. Be aware of your feelings. Get in the habit of checking in with yourself. You may be stressed out during the day without even being aware of it. Be mindful and pay attention to signs of tension. If you find your heart rate increasing or that your shoulders are tense, take a minute to remove yourself from this stressful situation and calm down. Focus on breathing. Being aware of your breath is very important to being more mindful. Taking deep, calming breaths can help you focus and can also help to lower your blood pressure. Try setting aside 2 to 3 minute period every day to practice your breathing. You can do this at your desk. Simply set aside your work for 3 minutes and allow yourself to concentrate fully on breathing. Consider your intentions. Identify what matters most to you. For example, perhaps it's more important to you to improve the connection you have with a friend or your colleague, rather than making sure the friend or colleague knows they have done something wrong. Now, obviously, this doesn't mean you shouldn't bring up challenging subjects, but the conversation is likely to get very different if you set a more positive intention. Recognize your mental pattern. As you become more aware of your own destructive thought patterns and give more consideration to your intentions, you can start to direct your attention towards more of what you actually want. What is it that you now want to pay more attention to? In other people, in yourself, or in the task at hand? So these are the few very simple steps how you can become more mindful, how you can focus on the now, how you can get yourself back in this moment. Practice them slowly and steadily. Every day, remind yourself to be more mindful, be consistent, and you will see the difference in your behavior, in your thought process, and your productivity, and also your energy level. I have tried it, and believe me, it's transformed my life. Follow me on my social media, connect with me, like this video, and share it with your friends if you found it informative and useful. I post 2 videos in a week where I talk about everything to do with health, wellness, fitness that can give you a very happy, positive, and a healthy life. So keep watching this space. I'm always waiting to hear back from all of you. See you soon.